Let's calculate the power we see on the screen. Minus 3 raised to the fourth. We can see that we have a negative number raised to an even exponent. As it is an even exponent, the result will always be positive. This is just power's properties. We could have done minus 3 times minus 3 times minus 3 times minus 3 to check this, but now, to make it easier, let's write 3 raised to the 4th, and this is equal to 3 times 3 times 3 times 3, and this is 3 times 3 is 9, 3 times 3 is 9, and 9 times 9 is 81.